I need all available enforcement representatives out looking for the Doctor. His authority has been strict. Arrest on sight. If necessary, lethal force is authorized.
I will be visiting the jail today to ensure the arrest of Director Isabel Miller was carried out as ordered. I shall need to speak with her directly. I need a fresh inmate transferred as soon as possible. 24601 has decided to leave us and will be transferred back to the jail by morning. Miller, I'm sorry this has to be the way we sever our friendship, but my work is far too important to let your connection to the prisoners get in the way.
Sam, I need you to release Isabel. Immediately. The Doctor's up to something. The allegations he made are false.
If you're hearing this, I'm probably dead. The doctor came today. He tried to convince me of the importance of his work. He told me this was necessary for us to progress as a species, but I've seen what he can do. The only thing that separates him from the monsters is his intelligence. He's far more dangerous than any anomaly on our streets.
I need you to set up the auto power contingency. At 8 p.m. tonight, the gates will close for the last time. And it's inevitable that residents will be left behind. They'll need the protection of our systems in order to survive long enough for the Ministry to mount a rescue, if they decide to do so.
Walter tells me the plant is running at optimal capacity, even providing a surplus of power we can sell back to the Ministry. This is a direct result of my research.